Alright, y'all, I'm back. Today we are going to be mounting this back on. Well, I wasn't going to mount it on, and then Harley and I started talking. Even though the LEDs, let me turn this around so you can see. Even though the turn signals on the back are really bright, I want to mount this right here in the middle. So that way I have a third one. And we want to hook the brake light in too, so we have the wires for that. And we'll end up hooking the brake light into the brake line of the quad, so that way we can get that in. And then we're going to hook, the thing I kept telling you guys about is I got this. And this is an LED light. And if I'm not mistaken, Troll Media has one of these on his, but he made his. And a friend of mine bought me this, and it was not cheap, I will tell you that right now, and I did not want it being bought for me, but it was one of those things that, you're my friend, I'm buying it for you, deal with it. So it was one of those deals. So, but everything else works good. The only thing, one thing I forgot to show you guys is this. I got the switch on for the turn signals, and now, you can hear the turn signals are on, but this is supposed to be for this, and it's too damn tight, it won't fit there. This is for the winch, so I had to zip tie it. So somehow today I want to try to refigure this and try to get this up here better and try to mount that a lot better. I mean, it's on and it's not coming off, it just, it looks like shit, but this works perfect where it's at, so I can reach it. And then, just so you guys can see, see that the turn signals are on, and those are actually pretty bright, and at nighttime those are really fucking bright. So so I want to turn the key back off, so I got to figure out how to remount that. So Harley's gonna help me today, and like I said, Harley doesn't like to be filmed.
So I'm not going to film him. It's out of respect for him and his wishes. So, but we're going to try to get this done today and try to get the light bar on. According to what it says, it has 109 functions. So it has 109 different lighting things on here. So we're going to see if we can get that. And then another thing I'm going to show you, let me turn this around so I can see, so you guys can see.
One thing I've noticed is these connectors right here and these right here. God, this is hard to do this with when you're looking at the camera. So these connectors, we had to cut these off of the other side, and I'll show you. And we had to put these in. These connectors are screwing up because the other day I turned it on, and these turn signals would not come on this side. They still come on that side, but they don't. When I reached in here and did this, they come on. So I know it's these connectors. So we're going to cut all these connectors off of this. And I think that's the front and the back. And the front storage is kind of dirty, so we're going to have to redo that. No, the front storage is good. All I need to do is I want to take and drill some holes and zip tie this down to the edge. And I'm sorry this is so dirty, but we're going to try to wire these up so they're all like up in the front. And that way they're not going to be moving around and getting caught on shit. So I'm trying to figure out the, you know, the best way of doing this, of just trying to pull these down and making this work. So that way I'm not getting them caught on anything and they're not going to go everywhere. So we'll figure out all that stuff here in a little bit. But I don't want the lights being pushed out or anything like that. So I'm going to get started and do this, and I'm going to get this mounted back on the back. The only problem with this, this should go like this. So this is actually upside down when I do this. So I know it's not probably going to look right, but I'm going to take this off and flip it because it has the two bolts on the back. It's not going to be right because if you see that it's perfect with the back. So if I, when I flip this upside down, and I'll show you here in just a second. Let me stop this and flip this upside down real quick. All right, as you can see, all I did was flip it upside down, and you can tell
that it's not going to fit right. But this is the way it's supposed to go. And being like this, this means it's right side up since I flipped it around. But you can tell that the metal sticks out. But I think that's the way it's going to have to be, whether I like it or not. And we'll deal with that, and we'll deal with it as we go. If I have to silicone it and seal it, that's fine. I have no problem with that. But I just want to make sure this is hooked in, because this has turn signals and brake light all in one, and a tail light. So.
All right, y'all. We got it done. And like I said, I'm not going to put Harley in this. He doesn't want to be on, but I'm going to turn the camera around and show you what we got done today. There was two small things that we didn't get done that are not going to get done because of the wiring harness and the where it's located and stuff. So let me turn this around and show you what I'm talking about.
Okay, so for number one, we got the indicators hooked up. So now I can see which turn signals are blinking. Now we'll go back here. So now I have two sets of the turn signals. So I have the middle one. We did not hook up the tail light or the brake light for this because the wiring harness is very enclosed on this side because of the exhaust. And over here, there's not enough room to get to the wiring that's inside. So we're just going to wait until we get another board day. But it is all now hooked up. And I actually have two sets of blinkers in the back now. So let me hit the other one real quick. And the indicator works on that side. Turn on this side. And now I have the indicator on this side. We rewired it to make it go better. And believe you me, taking those little clasp off. I don't know if I can. Yes, I'm looking through the garbage because I'm trying to find those connectors. These right here is what we ran into a bunch of issues with, wiring these together. That's the problem we ran into with all this. So, and then let me turn this off, and then let me open this, and then let's see this, and then voila. And this has like 50 main different things on it. It goes to auto and it can change. There's 109 different settings on this thing. And I'm pushing the button and I know you can't tell, but it is changing. There, you see that it's going green. I'm trying to get it so you guys can see it all. But now it changes all colors. This thing is really freaking cool. It's got a clear one, green. I like to keep it on orange because that's the only one that's not going to get my ass in trouble by the police. But this thing goes all the way up. We got it mounted in here. This is a quick disconnect so I can take it off. And it also has a quick disconnect right here so I can take this off and take it in the house at night. And this thing is badass. And Ren, if you watch this video, thank you, girl. I love you to death. So. And I can control it with all this. So it has like a shit ton of different controls. But I think orange will be good because I don't want to get in trouble with the cops. So I'll probably do a video tonight in the dark so that way you guys can see what it looks like. And yes, it's at an angle. So if you look at it straight, it does go out at an angle. But I put it in the old hole where the other one was at. So anyway, I will do a video later in the dark.
Alright, what up, y'all? It's getting close to nighttime. And as you see, I got the quad behind me. And I think I'm going to turn the lights and stuff on, and we're going to see how this thing's going to look. It's not dark dark, but I think it's going to be dark enough where I can be able to see. I'm trying to grab the key. So. So I'm going to turn this around. I'm going to show you guys what it looks like without the turn signals and all that shit on, with just the lights on.
So here's the dash. And that shines up at night. And something I found out today is that it dims down and it brightens. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but it does. It dims down and brightens. So, and that's just the low beams. Are those the daytime runners? Oh, those are just the daytime runners. So, lights are off, daytime runners. Those are the actual lights. So, those are the lights. And then, those are the high beams. And let me tell you, you can see about a quarter mile away with those things. So let me turn those off. So we're going to start off with the turn signal first. And you can see those pretty good. Turn the other side. You can even see the back ones blinking too. And we put the new one on today. So you can see that one. Like I said earlier, we didn't have to hook up the brake light, but we did hook up the turn signal to that. The wiring to that was going to be a major bitch. Then you can see on here, which I love that it's got that on there. And then let me turn this off real quick. Oh crap, I locked it. Hang on. And of course I go to do this and my outside light turns on. What a freaking piece of crap. So, this thing is like really freaking wild. It's like Christmas time. Which is really kind of cool. It's got the different colors that go up. It's got so many different things on here. It's kind of cool. Then you go full green, full red, full blue, yellow. I wish it would go orange, but it won't go orange. Orange will only be a solid color. I don't know what color that is, but it's pretty freaking cool. And then you got the clear. And you got a different one. Wait a minute. That's kind of like Seahawks colors. I'll be damned, that's kind of cool. I haven't seen the same color yet. Red, white, and blue. That will get me in trouble quick with the cops. And still red and pink, or I think red and... I don't know. It's just got so many freaking different go ways. Pumpkin for Halloween. Well, that's kind of cool too, but you can't have blue. It's just, it goes and goes and goes and goes. Wait a minute, what was that? Oh, that's kind of cool. Like I said, it's like it's got 109 different lights. That is just freaking awesome as hell. Different colors. But I'm keeping it on that, which is orange, because it matches General Wee. And then what I like about it, so it can't get stolen, it's a quick disconnect here and a quick disconnect here, and this thing can go inside with me at night. So I wanted to show you guys that, and I'm going to get this video put together, and I got to get all the tools taken out tomorrow and get this all straightened up. And I ordered some wire tubing, and what I mean by that is so it can go over the let me turn this on, to go over the wiring down there at the bottom. So I ordered some half inch tubing to fit over the wire so I can protect the wire while it's in here, and that way I'm not going to have to worry about it. So let's turn the light back off and then turn this back off. Oh, hit the wrong button and that goes off. So yeah, finally got everything done I needed to get done as far as the turn signals and the extra lights and stuff, which is cool. I still have to remount the winch button, but that can come at a later time. And I have to do the actual tail light and the brake light, and the only reason we can't do that is because the wires are so rammed up in the ass end of this thing. Trying to get to them, there's so much shit we got to take off in order to get to the wires, to get up underneath so that can be wired in, that right now it's just not going to be worth it. And I'm happy I got the light on and I got all my turn signals on and they work good. We took all those old connectors off, wired everything direct, and it works perfect. So I'm happier than a bear shitting in the woods wiping his ass with a big fat white hairy rabbit. So here in the next day or two, I am going to go for a ride and just enjoy the day. Haven't got to do that yet. General Lee is coming along really good. I know you guys can't see him too well because of the darkness, but garbage hasn't showed up yet. Garbage hasn't showed up in 2 weeks, so I can't take that to the garbage. Let me turn this around and I'll show you. I don't know if you can see, but right down below those blue lights is the dumpster. And I think you can see somewhat, it's kind of blurry. But the dumpster is over full. I gotta fix my lights on the front, they fell off. And then I got me flags flying. Got me Confederate flag flying. I got me Seahawks colors on the inside, even though I don't watch them no more. And then I gotta take this, but I can't do nothing with it yet. So, and then I got new cam locks to put on these doors. I'm gonna try to go through those tonight. So I'm gonna go through the cam locks tonight, see if they're all keyed the same, if they're all keyed different. I gotta figure out something because I don't know what I'm gonna do if they're all keyed different, but it'll be all right. But yeah, I gotta get some shit fixed up and stuff like that, so it'll be all right. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. For right now, General Wee is done. Just got a few more things left to do. Like I said, the taillight and the brake light, and I know I'm repeating myself, but as soon as I get that done, I'll be done with it. So I will talk to you guys soon, and y'all have a great night. Be kind to one another, love one another, and live life to the fullest, because tomorrow's not promised. God bless each and every one of you. I love you, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great night. So put your drinks up for the weekend, 'cause them work days sure been cool.